Ed Marianne, it's easy 2015. So Rafi, what I want to ask is, we know that you've done some whistleblowing. What are the impacts of trying to stop you talking? Like the police or trying the car accidents?
מאז שפתחתי את הפה, הפרו לי בממסד סדר גודל של כ-100 תיקים פליליים, תיקים על רצח בעולם התחתון, הטמנת מטען חבלה, יריות, שריפות, חבלות, הצתות, עלילות, הכל שטויות.
So false accusations, anything they can think of. So let's have a look. This is the picture of, this is when you try to tell the truth, yeah? What did they do to you? You have another picture? Otmuna? So this is a broken hand, broken arm from the police. Mi amishtara?
כולל זעזוע מוח, חמישה שוטרים בתוך תא מעצר. תקפו אותי כשהייתי אזוק ידיים רגליים, רק בגלל שאני פותח את הפה על הפשעים של המשטרה בפרשת רשות המסים.
One time when he was arrested,
handcuffed, shackled.
Handcuffed, he was beaten.
Like this.
Yeah.
And he was beaten.
He was beaten and he got a brain
concussion.
So they knocked him out, made him unconscious, and this is because you want to tell the truth about the corruption
this
in the tax. So here we have the picture of what they're doing. So the 12 shanim akshav, the 12 years that he's been in the fight. I hear also that he had 3 unfortunate accidents with a car. So,
תמיד שהייתי באוטו לבד נוהג.
Unexplained car accident.
Okay.
Hit and run.
Hit and run. Yeah. But actually not, was he hit? Was he actually hit or an attempt to hit?
שלחו אותי לבית חולים. הראש שלי עף קדימה, אמבולנס חילץ אותי, תאונה ראשונה. בשתי תאונות האחרונות הצלחתי לברוח.
The first one he was really hit and he was
hurt. So now am I right that he is an official whistleblower, that he's registered, Rafi's registered as an official, like it's listed he's a whistleblower, is it?
Yes, he is.
And does that protect you, Rafi? So is it odd, Mr. Kambish Vulcha? So,
he said eventually he will go to prison.
Why? Lama ata holech lekele?
Because the Mimsad lo rotze shani idaber.
So, sof ata holech lekele. Slowly, this is where he's going.
The forensic trial that he's been now, it's going to go to prison.
So let's ask about Amnesty International, you know, human rights, Amnesty, the OECD. What's going on from outside?
Amnesty
Zero. Because you don't know Arabic.
Because they don't call me Ahmed and I don't know
the name. And OECD, is there anyone?
I didn't call these people, I called to the Agudah of Zvot HaEzrach and to Amnesty Israel.
So
Zero.
No one's helping. And what about, does this corruption go all the way to the top, Charlotte?
All the stories that I opened up on them, they're related to people in politics, the most important that there is, including Bibi Netanyahu, the Prime Minister, ministers, ministers of the Interior, מפכ"ל המשטרה, הפרקליטות, נציבות שירות המדינה, משטרה, כולם ביחד, מעורבים בתעשיית הפשע הזאת. שמונעת מהציבור סדר גודל של 50 מיליארד שקל בשנה. זה לא רק אני מדבר על הדברים האלה, מדברים על זה גם 15 קצינים מרשות המיסים שחתומים על המסמך הזה.
So this goes, am I right in assuming what I've just heard, this goes all the way to the top?
This goes all the way to the top.
Right up to Bibi Netanyahu, to the police, the top of the police, everywhere.
No ministers.
Everyone is cooperating with this.
Everyone is cooperating. What's the cost? Is it Shave Kol Ben Adam Po? What? How much is it for every man, woman, and child here? The cost of corruption at Yudat?
He said 50 million shekels per year for the whole country.
50 million shekel kol shana.
50 billion.
Billion. Every year or kol shana. So this is so lama.
This affects our lives.
Lama anashim lo osim klum. Why do people do nothing? Well, okay. So would you like some help from outside? אתה רוצה שאנשים עוזר לך מבחוץ?
בכל מקום בעולם שאנשים רוצים לדעת מה קורה פה, אני מוכן לספר לכולם, אין לי בעיה.
Okay, so we'll try and get people from outside to come and talk to you. Rafi, you're a hero in my world, okay? תודה רבה, מוטי.